What's up, guys? This is your girl Robin with Hip Hop Real Estate. We're at the new Michael Bivens basketball court over here in South End, Mandela. It's crunk. We're celebrating his 50th birthday. We're just having a great old time. How long has this event been going on for?
This is the 9th or 10th year of this event, and let me tell you, now the court is named officially the Michael L. Bivens Court, and it all started right here, and they're keeping it right here. This is his court.
As kids, we was all on this basketball court, just dreaming, playing and dreaming. And so now, we're living it. And Mike's a hero. You know, he's our brother, but we love what he does in the community.
Always, always. Homegrown boy coming back, doing good things in the city. Always a pleasure to come back here and help represent.
What's up, guys? I'm with my homegirl right here. She flew all the way from down south. So what made you want to fly all the way here from down south to come to this event?
We know Michael Bivens, so we came for his birthday, you know. We're from Virginia, so.
So you know Michael Bivens. What are your thoughts on, like, this court being named after him? Such a great honor and everything.
He's very humble, and I think he's just such a cool person. He's down to earth. He's not like, you know, most celebrities, they think they know it all. Yeah, he's really down to earth, and he's humble, so.
Great, thank you so much.
Man, the game is exciting. The atmosphere is crazy. It's electric. We're in Boston. I'm just so proud of my boy, Mike Biv, man, to see him out here celebrating his 50th in no better way possible for him. You know he loves the game of basketball. He loves the city of Boston. BBD is here. Bobby Brown is here. The city is here. Man, I couldn't ask for a better day. It just feels good to be back home. I love the commentator, man. I ain't never seen the commentator running up and down with the players, you know, commentating in such a unique fashion, man. We having a good time out here. If you ain't here, you missed it. You got to be here next year.
So I know you're from Boston, but who you rooting for right now, Philly or Brooklyn?
I'm actually rooting for Philly because, you know, I would like to see them again in the championship. You know, we got to redeem ourselves after that Patriots loss. So, you know, I'm actually rooting for my man Charlie Mack in Philly to go all the way of this game.
You know? I'm
still the same way from 88. Hi, baby. Boricuas in the house, long, always.
We're over here in Boston, Fat Joe representing Michael Bivens. What do you think about Michael Bivens getting a court named after him?
Man, he's a living legend. He's somebody I look up to my whole life. So when he asked me to come out here, it was an honor, you know? So it's all love, man. You know, these are guys, man, they paved the way for us. So I had to come out here and represent for them.
Make sure y'all get the picture. Y'all enjoy yourself, man, and I'm happy to celebrate with y'all for my 50. I love my city.